आपने हैंड रेज नहीं किया, कलेक्टिव आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन उन्होंने किया था. What we call to the such rain which has caused during as a winter through the western disturbances in mountainous regions. Name the type of a wind which has blowing and caused as a rain during as a winters through western disturbances, known as the what is as a, their local name. Standing poachers. Nobody. Now, yes. Ramni, yes. Yes, you. Trade winds. Western disturbances. Local name pucha. What's the name of such winds which are caused as a rain during as a winters? Blowing during as the cold winter season. Local name. Anybody? Shubham, 5. Asta, 5. Urvi, 5. Didi ki baat sunao. Winter monsoons. Anybody? Kritika, 3. Lavlina, 4. Yes, Vatsal, 9. 3.5. 3.5. Retreating. मैं clear cut winters कह रहा हूं, फिर आप retreating कह रहे हो. No. Anybody else? Sit down. आपको नहीं कहा. आप बैठो. वत्सल, sit down. So, महावत. Local name of a winds blowing in a slopes of a mountains. महावत. कितने पेजेस तक था? 35. Somewhere in page number 31. Right side bottom. Which season has lies in between our advancing monsoon season and winters? Yes, raise your hands, standing poachers. Answer. Winter, summer, advancing, retreating, again winters. Three questions round. Total are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 students are there. 8. Originate from the which part of the world? Sit down. Aap hand raise nahi kiya. Mango sharks are generally associated with the which state of India? Mango sharks. Karnataka. Kerala. Very good. Answer ho gaya. Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Kerala. Next, fifth question. What is the question kiya to aapne do number mein kiya tha. Usme ye bhi to likhna tha. What is the expected time to approach expected time of a monsoons approaching in a India. In India. Very good. Early June. Next, sixth question. जुलाई और जून में फर्क है ना? बस अगर सेम है तो बैठ जाओ. जून जुलाई सेम है. साइक्लोनिक डिस्टर्बेंसेस caused excessive rain during the retreating monsoon season in dash coast. Thank you. Next question. Coromandel. थर्टी फाइव कंप्लीट. वेटेस्ट प्लेस ऑफ इंडिया मोसिनराम situated on which state? Meghalaya. last question. Eighth question now. चलो इसी को continue करते. Hills. Mosinram located on a dash hills. Little bit louder. No, yes, Harsimran. Sit down. Answer dear, bhaiya. हाँ जी. गारो हिल्स है. बुक में क्या लिखा हुआ है? गारो पास. मैंने गारो लिखवा रखा है. सेकेंड स्टेज. चलिए वन मोर ऑप्शन. Opportunity. At the middle course of a river, generally river, what is as the role of a river in a middle course? These four, standing poachers. Role of a river at its middle course. Haan ji. Who answered that? Haan ji, yes. Yes, Vatsal. Vatsal. Haan ji. Yes. Boli. So, river generally has erode and deposit. When river enters in a plains, it starts to cut their sides and their base, through which as the U-shaped valleys are formed. But when river leaves the mountains, generally as enters in a plains, it starts to make as the alluvial fans, depositional. किससे करवानी? When river leaves the mountains, it deposit their boulders at its course, at the foothills of the mountains. Alluvial fans, when river starts to leave as the mountainous areas move to as the leveled structures, it starts to make as the meanders. Rivers flow according to the slope of origin. The loops shaped structures separated from the meanders are known as the Oxbow Lake. So the same river when flooded during as the heavy rain. Under such circumstances, river has makes as the floodplains.
flood plains. The river water cross their boundaries and beach expand in a larger extensive area, deposit the sediments known as the flood plains. Flood plains. Next, same river when it reaches at their mouth, when river flow through as the leveled areas, it makes as the riverine islands. When river can't carry as a big boulders, a large size of a boulders, through its incourse, it starts to deposit their incourse known as the... The river, which when it can't carry the big boulders, of large boulders, it will deposit their incourse through which the riverine islands are formed. Then river water, it will flow along the through the such riverine islands known as a braided seams. So river, when it enters at their mouth, at their lower course, river starts to deposit, neither as a erode the materials. Under such circumstances, river has carved the deltas, triangular piece of the lands which are formed by the river at its mouth when the river divided among the dash, these two. When river reaches at its mouth, it starts to divide it among the smaller streams known as dash. These two, standing bushes, sit down. Honey, older river when regularly has deposited the sediments along its sides, through which the type of the landforms which are the higher than the main course of a river is known as? No. When older river deposit every year sediments on their margins, on their sides, regular deposition of a sediments by the river in their sides leads the higher elevated area as compared to the in course of a river is known as dash. Yes, Lavlina, aapne bhi raise kiya tha. Any other? Mouth of the river. No. No. Ek cheez rahegi. Purvi will answer. Purvi is a social worker.